Sacramento and West Sacramento city leaders have selected the lead architect for the new I Street Bridge design. The new multi-model bridge will be built by Bay Area company T.Y. Lin International and will be the first bridge in more than 50 years to be built across the Sacramento River.
The design of this might depend upon some of the materials that we're able to use today versus, 1911 when the old one was built.
The I Street Bridge is more than 100 years old. The new bridge will be just upriver, connecting Railroad Yards Boulevard to C Street. Set a